post-lockdown scenario for the hospitality industry is going to be a challenging one. The sector, which saw diminishing returns in the last 3 months, hopes to pick up business as Unlock 1.0 comes into force. In Hyderabad, many hotels and restaurants are getting ready to start their operations post the lockdown scenario. What is happening is that the sector is cleaning up its act. The staff are being sensitized in every aspect of cleanliness. Sanitizers are being used, masks are being used, and of course, we are seeing increasing use of sanitation arrangements all around the place. The Taj Mahal Group of Hotels in Hyderabad has, across its properties, gone into a standard operating procedure to ensure that all norms are maintained to keep the staff and the customers safe and sound. From restaurants to kitchens to front office to rooms to service areas, everything is being cleaned and sanitized. Arrangements are also being made for food delivery in a professional manner so that the contact is minimized to the best extent possible. They are also ensuring that social distancing will be maintained between tables where the customers will sit while they consume their food. Menu cards will be a thing of the past, and more of electronic payments will be ensured so that contact is minimized.
Yeah, after lockdown, it's from June 8th, we got new relaxation and guidelines from the state and central governments. Been asked to reopen the doors for the guests and all with the limited people, you know, by maintaining the social distances and other guidelines has been freshly issued to the government by to the hotels. So the new norm is, like, you know, masks are compulsory who is visiting the hotels, and for the staff, you know, MICS will be sanitized regularly. And, you know, we have been identified the touch points, like, you know, who is coming to the hotel, which are the touch points will to be sanitized every 15 minutes and, you know, as per the schedule. And we've been started using the technology now more, like, you know, having these QR code based menus and web-based check-ins and, you know, web-based online taking orders and online aggregators based food ordering and all. So how it works is, like, you know, whoever comes for a dine-in facility, they'll be welcomed more, I mean, like, as a regular guest, and their temperature will be screened at a temperature checkpoint and be provided a sanitization while before they enter to the hotel, and their table will be sanitized with alcohol based sanitizers and, you know, based chemicals and all. Once they check into the table and all, we'll be giving a QR code so that they themselves can be ordered their own food, whatever they like. So we have been avoiding the touch points and the staff movement to the guest. So whoever would like to come, so they see the QR code on the menu and they place the food, so their food will be on the table within minutes. So that's a new web-based app and, you know, technology we've been used, and the web-based WhatsApp kind of a technology we are using. So dedicated WhatsApp hotline number is given to the hotel, so whoever wanted to order takeaway sitting at home, they can place the order on the number. So with the timing and all being provided there, and obviously the preparation time will be sent back to them. They can send their person and, you know, they personally come back and pick up the food. So we have been asking them to maintain the distances so that, you know, allow us some time to cook the food and all, so that, you know, their delivery is possible at the earliest, kind of a thing. So dining facilities been cut down to 50% lesser table facilities and all. Earlier it was, if you see the restaurant, what we are sitting here is for 100 seating capacity. Now it is made to 50 seating. So maintaining a social distance, we made a 4-seater into 2-seaters, 2-seater table into 1-seater, 6-seater tables into 3-seaters. So it will provide us to, you know, making guest-to-guest social distancing. At the same time, you know, it's for safety for the guest who is coming in, and table to table we'll maintain the social distance. At the same time, at least like for every 10 feet, we are maintaining 2 or 3 staffs to maintain the social distance. Rooms as well, like, you know, from different state people will travel as a business trip or leisure travel. So we will ask the guests to, you know, use the online facility much. In fact, the rooms booking through online and sending their identity proofs through online and making their web check-in through online. So this helps us to make them, you know, a contactless check-in facility. Whoever comes to the premises will be taking a minute or 2 minutes to verify their photographs and all, without touching any equipment and in any touch point and waiting at the receptions or front desk. We'll be allowing them to a room with a dedicated alerted room numbers and all. A dedicated person at the desk will be, you know, guiding them, maintaining the social distance. So as generally hotels maintain the top-notch hygiene facilities every time, so from this pandemic situation occurred from last 70 days and all, we'll be allowed, you know, to learn more now to maintain the hygiene factors and obviously again the touch points in the rooms as well, like telephone, remotes, TVs and, you know, some drawers. So again, we are removing the manual menus over there. We've been dedicatedly given the QR code based room menu. So all this helps us to helps the guests to not to come into the restaurants again, and we'll encourage them to have the food in the room based on the QR code. So they all they have to scan the QR code and, you know, place the order. So with the room number, definitely the food will be given to the room directly. And coming to the sanitization part, for every checkout, before the guest check-ins and all, every equipment and every corner will be sanitized with proper hotel guidelines, approved FSSAI guidelines for chemicals and sanitizers, and will be, you know, thoroughly cleaned and sanitized and kept untouched for 1-2 hours before the guest check-ins. And obviously, as I said, that the contactless check-in help us to not to touch any room, and guests will be happy after this showcasing sanitized and all will be in place. As I said that, you know, everywhere the social distancing is common for everyone now, so it implements the kitchen as well. So there is no lapse in that as well. We don't leave anything left without unattended. So as I said that, you know, earlier, like, you know, every 10 feet we are leaving only 3 or 4 staff to maintain the social distance. As you know, the new norms are like 3 feet distance person to person. So every 10 feet we'll have 3 or 4 staff to help the kitchen and kitchen premises. It will be sanitized thoroughly with sodium hypochloride and all as per the suggestions given by the state government and the guidelines. And some other sanitizers where food graded sanitizers are there, which is allowed to only used in the kitchens. And taking from the vegetable washing till cooking, we have a proper markings. We have been dedicated ranges for critical range and, you know, non-critical range and preparation range. Critical range is where people altogether, you know, 1 or 2 people more will stand and, you know, use vegetable cleaning and water washing and all will be done. And I mean, non-critical range is just only one person who stands, cooks the food and all. So we have been marked these levels in every floor, so that people will understand easily, and, you know, that helps us to help our staff to learn quicker. So that, you know, we made some systems in the kitchen so that it easily they can follow, like, you know, using sanitizers before they come to the kitchen, and whenever they use the cafeterias and, you know, breaks and all, compulsory we made gloves, hand gloves, who is handling the vegetables and all, and the head caps, head gears, the full uniform, 100% shoes are compulsory, and properly sanitization before they leave and after they leave, and including the shoe sanitizations have been taken place, and the thermal screening for the staff once they check in the hotel and before the leaving the hotel, we maintain 2 temperatures. So that helps us to, you know, to monitor the employee or the staff, the guest, whoever comes to the premises.